Your mission is to write a scary story in 10 words or less. Perhaps you could say, staring in the mirror, the reflection grinned, but I didn't. Or, I heard my own voice whispering from the closet. Or, footsteps echoed behind me, but I was home alone. What you write is up to you. Just be sure you write a scary story in 10 words or less, and be prepared to share with the class.